Hey guys, it's my lightning bell here. I'm trying to be a little quiet because it's 9 o'clock, 8 o'clock. People are asleep. Oh well. There's a reason why I have this one open. It would show my reflection in the mirror thingy. So this is a Breyer Horse Collection Tour of 2017. It's going to grow in 2018. These are the ones I got at Breyerfest this year. And I got this one at Breyerfest. This girl, that boy. Now the other ones at Breyerfest. So let's go over them. This is Kong. He is one of my favorites. Saw him at the Kentucky Horse Park too. This is one of the one-day ticket models. I named her Cherokee. Since I don't understand the Indian names, I have one of the boxes. Let me just show you. Like, what is this? Enaya? I don't speak Indian-ish. Indian-ish. Oh, I don't know. But it was really fun there. I petted at least 30 horses, 40 horses that day. It was awesome. This is Main Street. He's the Irish Draft. Why is it so yellow? Oh, also. Doug. That's his blanket. Random at Walter. Don't question. That is my mint stash. Dog hair pile. This is my Clydesdale Stallion, one of the other one-day ticket thingies, another one, Harley D. Zip, the first model, other than these guys that I got at Breyerfest, and I also got Totilla's. He is ginormous. This is Harley D. Zip's halter. Holding it upside down. Oh my gosh. Sorry for the noise in the background. That is my tortoise digging nowhere. Might have to rise this up too. These are really nice cabinets, by the way. I would recommend them if I knew who it was by. Okay. This is Nameless Horse. I used to name it Twilight, but I don't even use it anymore in photo shoots because it's literally, like, look at how huge this foal is. It's bigger than Barbro. That should not be possible. Arabians aren't even that big anyway. Some. Depends. This is Misty. I made her blanket. I don't even know if this is a Breyer. Says China on his leg. China. Need a Donald Trump in there saying China. This is a homemade eraser that I made today. It's out of Sculpey clay. That's the eraser clay. I also made this random worm today out of just random brown clay. And I made this tiny horse out of clay. He looks like he has a broken foot though. Look at that. It should not be like that. But it turned out like that when I baked him, so. He's cute though. I use Sculpey. I recommend Sculpey as well. Nice oven baked clay. I have Barbro here. It was $75, and like 2 days after I got him, he broke his tail off. Don't question. I have a shipping rug back there. This is my Keen. Pinto Warmblood. Don't question. Computer, shoes. More Breyers. Okay, I just set you down there. I still need to put a lot of them in the shelf down here. Don't even know if they'll fit. Shelf is cram packed. This is a custom Arabian mare. Dunner. Pup. Buckskin. I was trying to do a buckskin, but to me it looks more dun. I painted her, and then for the shading I used pastel. Trust me, she doesn't look this bad. If you're not looking through a camera. Looking through a camera shit's seriously terrible, but doesn't look that bad. Still gonna recustomize her. Oh no, you can see me. This is my personal prized possession. It's Mary Jones. Amazing animal. He's so adorable. I think he's adorable. I think the detail on him is amazing. Whoever did this thing needs to do more Breyers. Abluha, I think that's how I pronounce his name, the Trinker. I got him off eBay. $25. Really. Smurry Jones was a dollar cheaper than him. Absolutely insane. Oh, can you... That's not... Oh, jeez. No view is good. Okay. I'm just gonna do this. Okay. Right here is Gigi Valentine. I got her at Briarfest. Her halter is not on correctly. Because, like, right before I did this, there was a domino effect in this shelf. On the shelf, so, oh well. This is my $10 Sunshine Stables set. Morgan got her at Briarfest. This little tiny girl at Briarfest, she's adorable. I like her. I have with some markings too. This is my Connemara pony. First on the jumping mold, and probably going to be my last. My Henry Fjord. Henry Fjord. Don't. My Clydesdale mare, thoroughbred mare, and my custom paint horse. He's adorable. And I like the blue eye that I gave him. That looks perfect on that side. Screw up on the side. Perfect. Screw up. Don't question. I think it looks adorable. Bottom shelf is a horse that isn't even anywhere near Breyer. I named him Little Bit after a horse that I rode a long time ago. Because I rode a quarter horse named Little Bit. He looks a bit like him. And he's in the saddle. And he's in my favorite riding style, Western. He's just really well made. Now, to go on to the Breyers that I need to still put in this shelf and remove a little bit and replace him with. Don't question where I got the shelf. It was downstairs and I moved it up for my Breyers. This is my Pinto Warmblood on the Keen mold. It's my favorite style. Oh. If that didn't wake up the house, I don't know what will. Got him in L.A. Broken leg. Family. Arabian family. Stallion. Technically, he's a gelding. Oh, well. Arabian foal. These are all classics. Palomino foal. Quarter horse. Arabian mare. Harley D. Zips ribbon. Drawing took me an hour to do. Two. TVs. Don't question. Breyer Spotted Draft, who is the mother of this horse. She likes Pinto. If you can't tell, I love Pintos. Okay, let me just move that real quick. Safety issues. Fidget spinner. Bag one. Video camera, randomness, horse, my favorite, lamp, dog treats, mint, American quarter horse, quarter pony, cloud, a book for live show, and the name catalog thingy, disastrous saddle, well built.